What did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster. Cinnabar, yeah. Come on, Or, let's see how pure you are. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. They must have had problems with flooding even back in the day. I just gotta get it, turned on.
Let's see if this pump is working.
And now I just gotta test. All right. Okay, need more ore. Okay, good. All right, let's see how pure this is. Enough. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. Cinnabar. That's good. Good. Nice. This'll work. Okay, let's test you out. One or two more samples is all I need. Cinnabar. That's good. Good. Testing. Yes, you'll work. Just one more. Yeah. Come on, or let's see how pure you are. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the Cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the hall as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Captain Corey, I'm in the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
He still has it. Take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh, shit, wolves. How the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Thank you. dead coyote lava cave.
What the hell is that sound?
Dead coyote lava cave. Well, nothing bad can happen. Those micro recorders, yeah, wonder what happened here.
Field note 1463. We're at the designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a genus Lucas mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call them.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division.
How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. It runs 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he can top out at 60.
Here.
And he can chew the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us. Another Nero injector. Good.
Ah, well, I was feeling a little under the weather.
Use this again. Oh, here we go. That's it. Is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Get in there. Ah! gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Finally.
Incoming.
Gotta take a closer look. Which way? Back on track.
Not a snare, damn it! Did it.
What?
Hey, what was that?
Who's out there?
I got you covered.
Feet lit, bastard.
Open fire!
Yeah.
would say one of these things where the Nero keeps leaving them around.
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her. Another Nero injector. Good. This will help me keep my eyes open.
Out. Hmm.